Welcome everybody to Even Flow. We are Mix and Junkies. This is our debut here. We're really excited that you guys have decided to join us, and we hope you really enjoy all the stuff when we get ready set for you. Ladies and gentlemen, rock and roll. We'll be right back.
Hold it, Jesus.
year. People come walking in the door, that's the last thing you hear. Whoa. Yeah.
Give it up for Chris, who just spilled water all over my fan that's not even pointing at me.
Sounds like a you problem.
Are you better?
Or no. Was that for Rocco? Give it up for Rocco on drums, everybody. We're going to keep it going with something else you probably haven't heard in a while.
Forever. And during the few moments that we have left, the word is going right down here, and the language is right down here, and easily understand.
I'm
scene. Did the local band do Asia and Living Color?
Yes.
Yes, you did.
And Promises, Promises by that band that did Promises, Promises.
Oh, we hope we get to have a good time tonight so far. We are. You guys having a good time? Yeah. I see you all here, bobbing around there, not doing sing-along. I love that. We're going to do another one for you.
Thank you so much, everybody. Princess Todd, she sent me with her regards. Oh, born of my shining disease, to see her as a body part. Wounded deep in battle, I stepped up like a soldier and mounted to a treacherous fight. I was the robot, and all I ever wanted. You think you feel won't stand in the way in his back. Yeah. Thank you, everybody. Well, anybody notice this thing down here? Who had one of these back in the day? I mean, you see most people's hands up that are in here tonight. Yeah.
Why is it plugged in?
Well, I couldn't find D-sized batteries at my house. I just don't have them laying around anymore. There's a lot of room. So this still is the original plug back from when I was 12 years old. And yeah, this whole thing is really kind of cool. You know, and see, this is going to be very fitting because this is the very first time that we've been here.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it is?
Yeah, this is the very first time we've been here.
That's so,
you. Thank you, Dave. Dave's been here many times. He's on like 15 different bands, so he gets around a lot. Okay, seven. So it's halfway up. But anyway, back in the day, back in like 1982, I had this, and I remember sitting at home. And I would play something that sounds a little like this.
Thank you.
love to hear it. Give it up for yourself, guys, too. Give it up for them, everybody. Thank you, everybody. Oh, this is a great night. Great, great night. Hey, Paul, why don't you start presenting off for us?
Did we just play Super Trek?
Thank you.
Mr. Paul Gear on the keyboards. We used to play the backing tracks on 8-track cassette tapes, but we wore out the tapes, so we just hired Paul to play it exactly like the record. Now, I see a lot of people, like everybody here is singing along, clapping along. How many of those people have signed up on our mailing list or gone to the website?
Oh, they should go to the website. Yeah. And if you guys want an easy way to do it, there's QR codes right down there too. If you feel like something else too, that's right there as well. It's tipped over right now, so I don't know how that works.
The tip jar tipped over?
Yeah. No figure. But yeah, if you want to find out more about us, we're mixtapejunkies.com. Find us on Facebook, Instagram, wherever we're there. So thank you so much, sir.
I have never seen a $1,000 bill in person.
Wow. That's amazing. Thank you. Make sure you take care of your waitresses and bartenders too. They're working hard for you. Sweet dreams made of this. Who am I to disagree? Travel the world in the seven seas. Everybody is looking for something. I wear.
And they
love you guys.
And like me, they've never gone to band room.
No, they don't like you.
They were like me and never went to band room.
Oh, we're good. Let's do this. We got one more for you guys before we're going to take a quick 10-minute break. Thank you. stuff going in there. Give them a drink. Drink up, everybody.
Back in a bit.